What's up, everybody? Welcome back to the Teachers of the World channel, or welcome to, if this is your first time with me tonight, I have BP and Jericho, and I can even say my own name. Oh my god, I'm Nolan. Long beard. And today we are reacting to SB19 live at the Asian Korea Round Festival. This is the full performance. It's apparently 5 songs, and yeah. It's been a while since I've seen the boys do only 1 song at a time, so.
All right. 5 songs. We are ready.
Yes.
Yeah, you know, I'm bad at math, so. Yeah.
Not bad at math. I'm screwing me.
So, yeah, you ready? Ready, 3, 2, 1, play. Oh, we're starting with this one then.
Okay.
2021.
Okay.
Yeah. We are SB19. Are you ready? We go.
I think I know where this place is.
No, si wala na, pero wala na akong bala na tapusin. Di ibig sabihin, pag di tinapos ako, ihinto na rin. Alam ko naman na di ako pinakaano magaling. Got no bliss with all of you, please. Destiny's a
beast. Who's that girl right there?
So during the performances they had like certain fans show during the
show.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah. Hey. Never knew that.
Oh, okay, okay.
Hello.
Pare-parehas lang tayo may pagkakaiba, di ba? Ikaw nila, ibang mundo na kikita niya. Mabuting iba, di gaya nila. Pigit ang mata, ang tama wala.
His eyes doing this.
Come on. Come on.
Okay, he said he's gonna change. He's gonna change it a little bit.
Let me just give a few more notes, y'all. Still saying what is my new gender. The non-brand gender style symbol. Okay, maybe it's just saying what?
Stan Boys 19 represent SB19 X 18 or 18.
Are you ready?
Okay, he looks very expensive.
That's it. Oh, y'all made a dance break for the Lord. Hey!
Is this in CCP? They're in front of CCP.
Hey.
Yeah. 모순이 난 떴다마 기어 빠르 빠르 얘는 더 먼데요 빠르 나서 모순이 난 떴다마
It's the fringe pants. Oh, and the cowboy boots.
Ah,
I was about to say.
We're up in the wild belt, this baby.
Also, this was aired like on KBS.
Yeah.
This is our zone, break. Hi, I'm Stel.
I'm Pablo.
I'm Josh.
I'm Ken.
And I'm Justin.
And we are SB19. Mabuhay. Whoa. Hello, ASEAN. Annyeonghaseyo, Korea. And hello to the rest of the world. We are SB19 from the Philippines, and we are very happy to represent our country in the 2021 Round Festival. We are very honored to perform for all of you in this event.
That's right. We are now at the Cultural Center of the Philippines as we take pride in the music, art, and performances produced by our fellow Filipino artists.
We all have proudly raised our flag just like the song we just performed. What? Which stands for Watawat, or in English, means flag. This is about one's individuality and being proud of one's roots.
And the next songs that we will perform are ballad songs called Tila Luha and Mapa. One is a love song, and the other is a song that we dedicate to our mama and papa, our mapa, our guide in life.
We hope that our performances will bring you joy, hope, and inspiration to carry on amidst all the challenges that we continue to face these days.
They said, let us English real quick. I love other songs called Stop Crying, you know, like I Wanna Cry.
Actually, I just realized the title of this, Tila Luha, is a combination of like Stop Crying. Tila is stop, the Tagalog word. Huh. Interesting.
Love this song. Basically, it's about my life.
Oh my god, you're giving the chills.
It's the way I know that that part of this style just completely pops off is still coming in the song. Ooh, y'all better harmonize.
Okay, Michelle shook.
Bad.
The harmonizing queen.
Michelle the Bridge Williams.
Oof.
The real good harmonizing, okay?
That.
They said, we're gonna give you a real performance. I'm talking about.
Oh, they said we're gonna bring out our good singing for this one, eh?
Yeah. What is that?
I'm getting distracted by the people who's doing that.
Is that a big ass lamp? Lamp.
Girl. That's you wanting to rub the boys. Can you calm down?
Oh,
I haven't listened to this song in a while.
Right. Oh? Okay, here we go. Wait. I'm gonna brace myself.
This is hold on. Hold on.
Hold on, hold on. You gotta wait, you gotta wait.
Wait. Why does it sound higher than usual?
He's still doing it. This vocal quality.
Oh. I hate to this down. Recordings.
The way that it skipped.
Yeah, I know. Oh! This one is coming still.
Nothing tripping, like, you know what? Give me a... To beat the internet previous
song. So this is like outside or in front of the CCP. It's in Ross Boulevard. Like there's a road in front of them.
Can you imagine just being there and watching this for free?
Mm. And probably they closed the road for them.
They probably did.
Yeah. I mean, it's a very important festival, so the Philippines said, hey.
It's BP trying to stop himself from actually singing the song, and just whispering.
All I hear is BP's,
Yeah.
Sounds like he's chewing.
Yeah.
Hola,
yeah. Yeah.
Ooh.
Lip sync for our life.
Ooh.
He is so like, many,
what do you call it, tones to his voice.
Yeah.
Josh really popped off on this song, honestly.
Yeah, he did.
Because I'm basically the whole second verse is his.
I think this is the song that he loves. I mean, I'm sure he loves every song, but I think this is the song that, like, he really loves singing. Somebody's on fire! They said this performance is too hot. It needs to be cooled down.
Wow.
The amount of distraction today.
I'm not even looking at that because I can't focus.
Pahinga muna ako na.
Oh, Stel, you are growing up. I see you.
We wish to thank our fans 18, the National Commission for Culture and the Arts, the Cultural Center of the Philippines, and KBS for this opportunity to join our fellow artists from the ASEAN region and Korea in an online concert that envisions to connect us all across the globe through music.
The last two songs that we will perform are called Bazinga and Go Up. Our journey to wherever we are today was never easy, and these two songs are witness to that.
Go Up is a song about never giving up on our dreams, while Bazinga is dedicated to everyone who doubted us. We hope you guys enjoy this song as well.
Bazinga! I got that later. If you are part of the creative directing team of SB19, please contact me so we can get rid of that little moment that happens every time they perform a song. Hey, love it, Nene. Now that I think about it, I haven't been listening to this from 19 in a while. I need to pick up that playlist again. Okay. Every time. Why does it always do this to me?
Where's the family that's holding the lamp? That's what I want to know.
No worries, you're gonna come back.
They said, you gotta bring in the lamp.
And the big ass lamp.
What? I would love my ass with a bayonet.
Oh, it's Lydia.
Yeah. You know she's a mother for SB19 at this point.
Look at you.
SB19 wins. Yeah, we gonna go.
That does happen. I haven't had it in forever. Is that Rose?
I think it's Rose. It looks like Rose.
That's Rose. I'm screaming. Do you know who Rose is?
Is that the same Rose that you...
It's the editor of Foreign
Things. Yeah, that's what I said. Yeah. I was like, oh. Could you talk? Could you... Because you told me you talked to her about, yeah.
Yeah. Because she used to work for S19. Oh, what's it?
Gonna go up.
Hey. Is this the first time seeing the song live?
There is no live version of it?
I don't think I've seen it all. Hmm. Oh girl, you're up. She's distracting me from Josh. Hello, people.
This has been SB19. Maraming salamat po.
Okay.
That was very nice. Okay, I enjoyed that a lot. Look at them.
Look at them, look at them, look at them.
I think that I still learn some of her song every time I hear it. I'm just like, I go through it every single time. But yeah. Do you guys have anything to say? I have one thing to say.
What?
Y'all need to work on starting the song this single.
Oh, I was about to say that as well.
Because I get why they do what they do, but you don't need to do that. There's other ways to start that song, if you know what I mean. Mm-hmm. There are other ways. You can't be like, oh, it just needs to know. Start and start that song without doing that back then. The song. But yeah, that's all. It's always my theme when it comes to the single. So comment section, come for me. We all did it before. Nothing really good. Do you remember they came for me?
Yeah, they did.
They did. They came. They for
did.
Me.
Yeah, they did.
And for BB. So
they did.
Oh, because you were going hard on the lip sync for one thing.
Oh.
Started late.
It's a live ball. No, it wasn't guys, anything else as well. But yeah. If you guys enjoyed the reaction, please give us a comment up here as well. What do you think about the performance by ASEAN at the ASEAN Korea Round Festival? Also, please subscribe to the channel, hit that notification bell so you know when we upload, and check out our socials listed down below. And from people Jericho and I. Bye bye.